The old darky colored brother down in the south one time was always happy. His boss said, what makes you so happy all the time, boy? He said, I got heartfelt religion. He said, there is no such a thing. He said, he made one mistake. As far as you know, there's no such a thing. He said, as far as you know, you should have said it that way. One day he said, I want to get some of that heartfelt religion. He said, when do you want it? He said, now. I said, well, let's go get it. He went out and said, here's the hayloft. It's nice. He said, that my wife won't hear anything out here. He said, that's the way people want it. You know, hand it to them on a platter.
Yeah.
He said, we'll kneel down here. The old brother said, you don't get it here. Well, so he went out to the stall. He said, well, we get it here. He said, no. He said, we go out to corn cribs. He said, no. He said, where do you get it? He said, follow me. He pulled up his pants leg, walked out in the pig pen as hard as he could in the mud, and come out here, here's where you get it. He said, I don't want to come out there. I said, you don't want it yet. That's why some people try to come to Christ. I'd like to get healed. I'd like to, you know, go to heaven, but oh my, what if the rest of the look like? Well, you hypocrite, you'll never get it anyhow. You never get it anyhow. Don't worry, you don't want it enough yet. Try it. You don't want it enough. That's exactly when you're ready to get it, you'll get it all right.